To add convenience to life with diabetes is huge.
I think the most impacting thing you'll find with SNAP is how it simplifies your life.
Just a few of those little items, a few of those little things that you don't have to do over a week, over 2 weeks, over 3 weeks, it really starts to hit home at how much easier it is to use the SNAP over the conventional pumps.
When I think about setting up a SNAP, it's very quick and easy. I have fewer parts to deal with. I've got the pump body, I've got the pre-filled insulin cartridge, and I've got my infusion set. And it's very fast and easy to have only that to deal with.
SNAP is an ease with prep time.
It simplified some of the processes that are involved with insulin pump use and maintenance and cartridge changes.
User error is minimized by using a glass insulin pre-filled cartridge.
You just put in the pre-filled cartridge of insulin and you're ready to go.
Pre-filled cartridges are a wonderful asset to this pump. Just pop it in the cartridge and you're done.
The differences in the in amount of steps to get it set up and to change it, that was significant.
And it automatically primes the tubing, which is something that no other pump is currently doing.
It's primed and ready to go just like that. Connecting the tubing to the pump body automatically primes the tubing. Just that little action pushes insulin all the way out of the end of the tubing. It seems like an easy idea that we haven't seen before.
You know, this is a clean change. It's a new insulin, it's a new battery each time. You don't have to worry about it.
It streamlined the whole process.
They've designed the pump so that everything that you need to program is available right away.
The screen is really easy to read, and there's also the sequence of the buttons, and it's really simple and really intuitive.
And I found the SNAP to be a little bit more intuitive when you're delivering your bolus, especially a smart bolus.
All with the ease of a few button pushes, it captures all that data and then provides me with a recommendation of dose.
SNAP is fast, it's discreet, it's lightweight, it's convenient, it is a SNAP.
It's the future of diabetes care.
It's less prep time, it's just less doing everything.
It's given me a lot of time back to go and live my life.
I thought about moving from the SNAP to the pump that I had been using. It was kind of, you know, I realized then that I want to move to the SNAP. It was kind of sad to think of my life moving backwards.
Ready, snap, go.